Here we have the baseball team gathered on the front steps of the academy. Next, we have girls basketball. This was the 47-48 team. This is the senior class from 1943. Class of 1959 in Washington. Class of 1947, also in Washington. Here's the class of 1958 on their trip to Washington. Next, we have the class of 1957. Thank you. This is the class of 1937. Our next 9 photos are various shots of the building and classrooms. This is the 1934 boys championship basketball team. It's the 34-35 team. Another picture of the same team. The 34-35 girls team. The 35-36 boys team. Two pictures of the 36-37 boys team. Next we have the 36-37 girls team. And the 38-39 girls team. Next we have 3 pictures of the 41-42 boys team. Our next four pictures are of the 41-42 girls team. Next, we have the senior class from 1944. The 1945-46 boys basketball team. And the 45-46 girls team. Here is the team from 46-47. And the girls from the same year. The 1947-48 boys team. 1947-48 girls team. And this is the 1948-49 girls team. This is the class of 1949. The class of 1950. Next, we have two pictures of the 1955 cheerleading squad. Our next two pictures are with regard to industrial arts. This is the 1951-52 boys basketball team. And the 51-52 girls basketball team. Here we have either a fall or spring cleanup on the common. This is the class of 1952. This is the 1952-53 girls basketball team. Our next 16 pictures are of various students and activities. Thank you. the 1955-56 girls basketball team. Our next 12 pictures are of various students, faculty, and activities.